Jonathan is brought down in the backfield by